Do I know you? Yeah, you. Oh, that's right. You're part of my classroom. It's me, Mr. Outyard, your favorite teacher, right? How's everything going, everybody? I hope that everybody is happy and healthy and doing something to entertain yourself and also doing something to make that brain active. I've uploaded into Clever an app called Book Creator. Only about 8 or 9 of you have logged into it. Before, you were going to have to go to bookcreator.com, I believe. Yeah, bookcreator.com, and use the code that I sent your parents on the Remind app. And I think now Mr. Passmore has made it so that you don't have to do it that route. You can go through Clever, but you're still going to need that code, and your parents have it on the Remind app. If you need it again, send me a message and I will send it to you. I've also created another app. Well, actually, I didn't create the app. I kind of commandeered it, called Quizzes. So I sent out a quiz through the Homeschool Opportunities classroom, the Google Classroom that we, Ms. Tepke and I created for you. If you want to, you don't have to because it's not mandatory. You can go on to the Google Classroom Homeschool Opportunities and log into the Quizzes app and take the quiz. I hope to see you soon. Everybody take care. Let me know how you're doing. Oh, by the way, this video is created with the QuickTime player. It's easy to do, easy to send out, so I hope to be able to send a few more videos from time to time. The last time I did it with the multiplication songs, I used my iPad, and you would have thought that that would have been easy to upload, but it really wasn't. So QuickTime Player, Mr. Passmore says, is easier, so I'm trying it out today, and I hope that you have a chance to listen to it and send me some feedback. Take care. Have a great day. Bye-bye.